Turkish Ministry of Defense announced that it had received the first parts of the Russian S-400 missile system, and that the delivery process would continue in the coming days. While NATO expressed concern about this step, the ministry said in a statement that the first shipment of equipment of the S-400 air defense system began on July 12, Friday, the base of the airborne in Ankara. The correspondent in Ankara quoted Turkish military sources as saying that three Russian planes reached the base of the military apostate in Ankara as part of the process of handing over the Russian system. The Russian Information Agency said that the Russian Federation for Military Technical Cooperation confirmed today that it has begun delivery of the S-400 system to Turkey, and delivery will continue according to an agreed timetable. Turkish Foreign Minister Mevlüt Çavuşoğlu said during a joint press conference with his Swiss counterpart Ignacio Cassis in Ankara that the Russian S-400 package has been completed and is now in the process of delivery.